Hi, I'm Jim Zwack from the Davey Institute, North America's premier tree research laboratory. And today, we're talking trees. Many times we're called to a client's property to address an issue they've noticed with their trees, such as an obvious pest infestation. As we inspect the tree, we often discover this is a secondary problem caused by poor health due to planting problems, inadequate soil conditions, or issues with the tree's root system. A great example of a problem that often leads to other issues is soil compaction. To provide more information, we're joined by one of our local experts, ISA certified arborist, Ken Cloutier. So Ken, where do we start?
Thanks, Jim. Trees need fresh air and water just like you, but soil compaction can make this difficult to attain. Ideally, soil consists of 50% solids and 50% pore space, which is occupied by air and water. When foot or vehicular traffic places downward pressure on the soil, it loses its healthy balance. The resulting soil compaction reduces pore space in the soil, limiting the water and air supply to tree roots. This induces stress on trees, which may lead to a gradual decline in tree health. One of the tools we use to address compaction is a pneumatic air tool. This vertical mulching technology allows us to help reduce the effects of soil compaction by drilling holes into the soil with compressed air and then backfilling them with porous materials appropriate for the site. The tool is designed to remove soil without damaging the tree and can also be used to excavate the soil around the tree to identify and highlight root issues, such as the absence of a visible root flare and the presence of girdling roots.
Thanks, Ken. This technology should only be used by trained professionals, so contact your local professional arborist to learn more. He or she should be able to answer your questions and provide a soil assessment. As always, thanks for talking trees.